taco meat in the slow cooker. Add the salsa, the hamburger meat, and the taco seasoning mix. Break the meat up into small pieces. Then just let the slow cooker do its magic, 3 hours on high or 5 to 6 hours on low. If you're able, break the meat up about halfway through the slow cooking process.